Okay, so in this video, we're going to be learning how to care for CandyTuft. So what you need is, you need 6 hours of sunlight, and you need water every 3 or 4 days. So to know if it needs water, you press the roots a bit hard so that you can see if it's not so hard, so that it doesn't die. And next thing is, when a flower gets old, it'll get brown, like just the flower. You don't chop that, you just wait for it to grow back. And it'll be very slow, so I don't think it's dead. And you always need to prune it a bit after each growth, like every season. And you need to add some fertilizer like every 2 seasons, and it'll grow good that way.